25 eighth clutch in 22 seconds too. It's gotta be a nice clip. Oh yeah, the spray down.
Whoa, what the?
Yo, that wasn't a bad clip. The only criticism I have of this clip is that I think when he went to push in, when he pushed in the smoke, great. This is awesome. I definitely would have done the same thing here. When after he was done reloading, he killed everybody, he was done reloading, he like started sprinting. Personally, I would not have started to sprint because if I was one of the people that he killed in the smoke, like the planter, for example, I would have called out, yo, he ran into the smoke. And if you have a guy kitchen door or a guy service door here like he's shooting at, and you're in a full sprint, you don't know if they're holding an angle on you right there. And he still has like the smoke screen covering him. So I would have tried to like reposition slightly, like maybe go towards the counter and kitchen or something like that. I wouldn't have gone to a full sprint. Other than that, I mean, he won his gunfights. He had his shots. Not bad. yeah, I mean, see, it's not that bad of a clip. Dude, I think he's probably like gold two, you know? He's probably gold two, I think. Gold, you guys are saying, okay, so chat says gold three. I think gold two. So let's search up his R6 tab real quick. All right, what do we got going on here? Plat one. Oh my God. Chat, all of us were wrong. Chat said gold three. I said gold two. He's plat one. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Yo, that was casual MMR. Never mind. Yo, okay, so never mind. He's actually plat three. He peaked at plat three. Okay, that's more like it. Dude, I was gonna lose my mind. I was like, there's no way he's plat one, right? No, it's casual MMR. Okay, I don't know why it's defaulted to casual. I didn't notice that for a sec. Wow, that's really funny. He's not played any matches of ranked in Neon Dawn. But he played 23 matches last season and he got plat 3. 10 matches, 19. He doesn't play a lot. It really doesn't seem like he plays a lot. Yeah, but this is more like it. These ranks right here, I can see these ranks. Plat 1, no, dude. Montage. Shark submission, cool. Okay. They're really just running into you right now. Not gonna lie. That was a nice little flick to the door after you wallbanged them. Feel like you're doing like a lot of unnecessary like movements aiming at nothing. But other than that, this looks pretty good for console. Yeah, so my biggest complaint about this clip is like, look, it's here. Okay, right here. So you're just like aiming at nothing, like right here. It starts. You're just like aiming at the ground, aiming at nothing still. Aiming into the server rack. Like, I guess you're trying to look for the pings, but I wouldn't be like tracing it through the wall that heavy. I would almost be holding an angle through the bomb and looking at the ping in my peripheral vision type thing. Besides that, pretty nice clip. Pretty nice clutch. I don't know how it like stacks up in terms of like the best console players because I'm really bad at judging console. But overall, it looks pretty nice. I'm going to guess that you're probably plat 2. Yeah, he's plat 3, plat 3, plat 2, plat 2, plat 3, plat 2, gold, silver, gold, silver. Okay, that makes sense. What is that white box?
Okay, I don't know how to die.
What is this white box, chat? Did somebody say something in the chat? So he tried to block it, but he like put the white box in like early. I'm really confused with what the white box is, chat. Hiding cheats? I don't know. Like this is odd. I mean, his movement looks pretty good so far. I'm just trying to figure out what this is. You'd think that if he was trying to censor something in chat, it would just be for a second. What was that? Another white box came up. So he knows how to put the white box in for only a few seconds. Why is this one there for so long? I'm super confused.
One was locker. Yeah, my brain.
Metal.
But, yep.
I feel like if someone said something that he didn't want to be shown in the video, he would have just put it over for just when they said it. I don't know. Maybe it's like a recording issue. It's like slightly worrying though. Oh, you stood up when you're reloading. Alright. Okay. Oh boy. Overall, I think the clip is pretty good. Your movement and aim seem to be pretty solid overall. You had some little hiccups there towards the end with the visual. A little bit of a whiff there. As for what this white box is, dude, I've got no idea. Everyone in my chat saying it cheats in some form. It's weird because you'd think that if someone said something in chat, that he'd put it over for just when they said it, but no. And you can see new messages coming up in chat. It's really strange. Really strange. Anyways, though, I think that this guy's probably like gold one. Do you think that's what he's doing? Do you think he's doing it to hide the charm? All right, we've determined he's doing it to hide the charm. We'll say that's what it is. I feel like you could still see it though, but whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna guess he's probably gold one. Oh wow, he's much higher ranked than I thought he was. He was gold at one point, but he's now this season he's plat two, and last season he was diamond. So nice, congrats there. Plat two, plat one, plat one, plat two. Wow, so a lot higher ranked than I thought he was. I was thinking like maybe plat three, but dude, I don't want to keep saying only plat three, you know. I feel like I say plat three every time, so I was like, nah, maybe he's gold one, you know. I'm gonna skip a little bit, bro. It's a little bit loud. We're gonna skim through this. Yo, chill out. We're gonna skim through this a bit. Oh, he got a kill. All right, let's check this out. Bro, to be honest, that was literally just Cali. I'm summoning that kill up to Cali. Cali's just free kills. We're gonna have to skip a little more. No, he got a kill. Alright, dude, that was a freebie. That guy's literally a paid actor, man. That guy's quite literally a paid actor. I think this might be casual, too. What the round count was, so that wasn't bad. Is this the ace clip right here? You see him? You see him? Oh my god, bro! Oh my god, he be trolling with that last one. I gotta say, the round was like 3:30. Okay, so it's casual. All right, so it's a little bit of a casual clip, but that's all right. I'm not too worried about it. Oh wow, dude, I'm gonna say this guy's gotta be like gold three, man. It's not that he looked like a horrible player or anything, but like it's just when people clip casual, like it's usually because they don't play much ranked because they're like just scared to play ranked. That's what it was, right? Yeah, here it is. He's gold two right now, and he was gold one last season. This has to be him. He's a casual plat two. So there's that, I guess. He's never been ranked before. So I think this is him because that's the Uplay name that I see in here.